My name is Olivia Johnson. I am a fourth year forestry student. I'll be graduating this semester. Today we're at the Austin Cary Memorial Forest, which is one of the forests of the University of Florida. Well, I'm originally from the mountains of North Carolina. So I moved to Key West when I was 11 years old, and Key West is an island, so there's not many trees. And I realized that I really do like feel the most at home in the forest, so that's why I decided to be a forestry major. I love going through the woods. I like the very technical aspect of it too. I'm very mathematical, like speaking, so I like doing a lot of Excel and stuff with that. I like just taking what I see in front of me outside, what you see like behind, and just, you know, making sense of it and, you know, knowing exactly what you can do with it and for what purpose. I think that's really, really fascinating and neat. Well, it was my first or second year in forestry, and we were in global forests as a class. We were on this website called Global Forest Watch. And so, you know, we're looking at different countries. So they had colors. So red was for deforestation, blue was for reforestation. So of course in the Amazon, it was pretty red. There were a couple of blue places in Europe and all of that, but the entire Southeast was purple. And that was so cool because it was a blend of the both, because we replace our trees. That's why it's sustainable. So that really also, like, that's one of the most surprising things that I think is really cool about forestry in the Southeast particularly. When I first got here, so I got a job at the Kanapaha Botanical Gardens. And so it's basically just to pay my way through college. I've received a scholarship from Rayonier for leadership and diversity. I'm in the 4+1 program, which means that I have a scholarship right now that pays for my undergraduate credits, but I'm also doing graduate credits. I'm taking 9 right now. And so it pays for the undergraduate section of that. So with this scholarship, what I've done with it is just basically pay for all of my graduate credits, which is very, very nice. And it's allowed me to actually pursue this job in the forest genetics department as well. So it's very much furthering like my career and where I'm going, and I'm very grateful for all of it, yeah. There are already so many different people in my department, like just together, and it's never a barrier. Like, it's just there. Like, there's not just all, you know, white males. Like, there are females, there are just everyone of every different background, orientation and everything, and everyone is respectful of each other. That's another thing. I've never felt uncomfortable ever. And even when, you know, industry, you know, you think is like a male dominated field, like I've just never felt uncomfortable. Everyone is very respectful. And I think it's just a great field to go into. It really does, it fulfills you, especially if you have a knack for the outdoors. It's very fun. Like, it's just very fun. You do so much stuff and you're in so many different areas, and like, just from like a regular major where you're just in school all the time, like I can't imagine. Like, we go in so many, like most of our classes are outside. Like, we have inside classes, but like most of our classes, most of our time is outside. And I just think it's so remarkable that you can just do this as a major. And of course it's work, you know, like you have to figure out how to do, you know, the statistics, the math, the Excel, but it's very fun and I highly recommend it.